Just say things like, please pardon the grammar.